Anna Seyfried, the Little Red Riding Hood star, who's beautiful and a bit eccentric too, recently revealed that she's bought a horse. That's not it, it's a dead horse that has been artfully stuffed and preserved. Now that's different. She said she loves good taxidermy and believes it's like an art. Amanda, who played Red Riding Hood in an adult adaptation of the story, romances with the wolf in this version and has probably taken her role way too seriously. This movie, being darker, scarier, with lots of sexual tension, has a great Twilight following, as Catherine Hardwicke, the director of Twilight, has done this movie too, in the similar Twilight style. So apparently it's the wolf that should now be frightened of Red Riding Hood.